from the field, 6 for 6 from three. In fact, the 6 threes is a new playoff high and a new career high for any game for Chris Paul.
You know, we don't normally see him so aggressive, but I think in this series, he understands he has to be aggressive from the outside to open up things for on the inside.